Hello everyone, वापस से आपका स्वागत करते हैं ग्रिम वाइटीरी पर। हाँ, नेम चेंज हो गया है फ्रॉम नोकिया गेमिंग टू ग्रिम वाइटीरी पर। ये मेरा इन गेम नेम है अब से, बेसिकली मेरे सारे गेम्स में मैं नेम रिवर्क कर रहा हूँ। लेट्स गो। चलिए फिर से क्राइसिस थ्री कंटिन्यू करते हैं। क्राइसिस थ्री का साउंड बहुत ज्यादा है, पता है मुझे माइक।
Regional commander.
Psycho.
She's not a soldier. We've lost most of our top brass, but she's doing one hell of a job.
You have respect for command now.
Well, you know, this one's different. Oh, shit. She made me swear not to tell a living soul. Well, I guess technically I ain't really breaking my word, right? Look at this. Straight from the skinning labs. Experimental nanotech.
Nanosuit upgrade located. Integrate immediately.
Thank you.
nothing left except their debt. Cell marched them out and into the volunteer camps. Nothing but slavery.
That's a deal.
Scanning sector 1, Delta 6.
Should be enough. Come on.
Motion blur.
Simple.
Prophet flexing.
Keep low. Clicks. We'll have to get around the kill zone first.
Okay.
Kill radius and rate of fire is within manageable parameters. We can cut straight through this.
Yeah, that, you bastards! Yeah, I'll try you all on! Yeah, come on! Let's have your
Are you insane? Those guns will rip you apart!
Ah, so now you get the picture! They took my nanosuit, Prophet! I'm human!
Human? You know how much I've sacrificed to stop the Seth. How do I get that back?
Oh, amazing.
Oh, crap.
One of the most beautiful games.
So what's your plan?
Support.
Designate and execute targets. Intel. You do the fun stuff.
That's not the psycho I used to know.
Things change.
Okay, this is how it's gonna work. I'll call out the locations as I see them, like this one in Sector 1, Delta 0. These are potential cache locations. Our primary target is Tower 3, Delta 3. As soon as you get the hardware, we'll knock the bastard out cold. Sector 1, Delta 3, looks good. There, Sector 1, Delta 0. Sector 1, Delta 2, got something. That's it. Recon what we have, and let's move on to the next sector.
Scanning Sector 1, Delta 3. Scanning Sector 1, Delta 1.
Nothing here.
Delta 3.
Sector 1 Delta 6. Strong contender.
Scanning Sector 1 Delta
update on your position. Let's link up.
Roger that.
Chatter indicates they're still in the area. How copy?
Those electric arrowheads you got could light up a large area. Try them out in the lake there.
Threat level is now elevated. Warning. asset has been destroyed. Security lockdown in effect. Warning. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure. threat level is now elevated.
Heads up. Cell weapons drop near your location.
Security lockdown in effect.
Gigantic Ceph overhives of the M33 galaxy constantly spew forth seeding ships to colonize new worlds. These ships contain Stage 1 Ceph creatures, of the kind first encountered on Linkshin. The Stage 1s are powerful and highly advanced, but also hugely dependent on their landing vessels, and therefore unsuitable for long-term colonization roles. After landing, the principal aim of these early Ceph is to harvest power. For this reason, they deploy a wide range of energy-gathering technologies, all notable for their ice generation effects. If only we'd known. Once sufficient power has been harvested in this way, the Ceph become an infinitely greater threat. If only we'd been able to stop them here, before Stage 2.
Position, waiting on you.
Warning. Insurgent activity reported in perimeter structure. Thank you.
did you find that gun?
It's not important.
I hope you know what you're messing with. Come on. We'll cut through the tunnels to the train yard. Talk about you in the suit. Alien modifications, those visions. People aren't even sure what or who you are anymore.
What do you believe?
I'm here, aren't I?
Thank you.
Check their black boxes, find out how they died. I'm going topside, see what's going on.
Enabled.
I know. Stalkers. Tell me about it. This isn't going to plan. Like I said, just waste some strays out of hiding because we blew up the cell's defense tower.
Maybe you're right. They're behaving like animals. No hive intelligence. So where's the Alpha Cell?
Save it. I'm boxed in by stalkers and cell. Cut through the engine shed and meet me topside.
members of the cell hole. Find where the third part of my research extract from Seth species. Regards Dr. G. Seth colonization says more. Each seed contains all prototypes of the 350 to 160 stage 1 Seth and great deal of adaptive technology. Upon finding a suitable location to begin a new era, these early Seth begins to engage a massive energy absorption, which I still mention a byproduct. There are analysis and early acid construction entities that energy is used for the generation of air from itself, specifically related to local environments. Believe that prototype might work as stage one cells are controlled artificially and is dependent on the acquisition of energy to keep it stable. For this reason, any self incursion should already get in the stable. When it's invaded the north, that is a solution.
Thank you.
critical threat. Xenoseth presence detected in sectors 2 Delta 1 through 5.
Something's disrupting my herd. I'm gonna see if I can get a fix on it.
Thank you.
respond immediately.
Just fucking brilliant. Typical HQ bullshit.
I can't open up that tunnel.
Yeah? Well, I fucking can. Come on.
Insurgent activity continuing in Sector 2, Delta 6.
I don't know about you, but I call that fucking flawless. Yeah. Shit. Sweetheart. She's number one soldier on the line. Open a window to the safe house. ETA 10 minutes.
Romeo 1, Romeo Actual. You will maintain radio protocol. Now bring that hardware home. Over and out.
Let's go.
Let's go, Cypher.
What a hard ass.
Listen, she's all right when you get to know her. Just don't mention the visions, okay?
Psycho? Why does she keep calling me hardware?
Because you are a machine.
Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Let's go. So, that's it for today, everyone. Continue again. Next video on Crysis 3. If you're enjoying this one, rather watch it for the next. Kind of deviate some listening to the story. And I will apply my two skills and all things. But you can also see that. I didn't just look up. Thank you all. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you all. And please like, share, subscribe, and subscribe.